This is like, it's like a movie, you know. Everything's happening so fast. You know, I went to see a movie a couple of weeks ago.
No worry, miss, no worry.
I swear. It's like, when I was younger, you know what our movies were? We used to take sticks in the backyard, and we would draw pictures out of in the dirt, in sequential order.
Yeah. Really?
That's what we used to watch. And then as I got a little bit older, of course, if you could run fast enough, if you would run and you would look down at the pictures, it would seem like it was moving. But, you know, then kids would start running into trees and stuff. As when you look down, it's hard to keep going straight. Those were the days. Simpler times.
Yes, miss, I really appreciate your patience. Now you are connected to our safe and secure server.
Oh.
So just do one thing, miss. Sit back and relax. Sit back and relax.
Oh.
And let me diagnose the issue that why you are getting this alert,
right.
Okay?
Don't mind if I do. I'll be in the kitchen, honey. Thank you.
Okay, miss.
I don't know if that was a good thing to say or not, but that's like, sit back and relax. All right, see ya. I think he obviously wants me to stay next to the computer, though.
I have to diagnose it, first of all, that there is a problem in your computer or in your network. So this is your network status. This one is your network status. Do you see this, the current connections? At a time, you are only using this computer, right?
Oh, my.
But here
I
it
suppose,
is.
I mean, but I don't know.
But here it is, 52. It means, apart from you, there are 52 different people. They are already using your network. They are already using your IP address without your permission. So it means, miss, your IP address,
I mean,
your network is hacked.
If that's a concert, you know, if that's somebody having a concert, that's pretty bad. That's not a lot of people.
Yes, miss, it's bad. They are using your identity to do any criminal activity.
What?
They can do anything with your identity, miss. They can do anything with
your
identity.
Well, how do you know that? How do you know it's not someone from my church just trying to get the recipes for the bake sale this weekend?
Okay. Might you have clicked on suspicious ad? While clicking on that ad, those hackers are attacked on your network. 52 different peoples are connected to your home network. They are already established
what
to your home network.
What is a home network?
Your home Wi-Fi.
Oh, you're talking about
your
that little box.
Your internet connection.
The little box down there.
It's a router.
Oh, Monka S. I know what you're talking about.
Okay. So, do you do banking also on this computer, miss?
Where else would I do banking? They don't even have real banks anymore.
Okay.
My grandson told me that the only way you'd bank anymore is on the internet.
Okay. And do you see this? You told me that you have this alert the first time, but your computer detects this kind of error 747 times.
Hey,
when
you know
it's
what?
Going to be
I just realized something. I'm looking at my iPad here. I did get 52 emails today. Maybe that's the connections.
Mm-hmm.
I got 52 emails.
Yes,
the first
yes,
one
miss,
here
yes,
is forward,
yes,
forward,
yes,
forward,
miss.
Forward, 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 4th
yes.
of July cookie recipes. And then,
that's
a coupon.
That's
this one's forward, R-E-R-E,
that's the hacker's only, miss.
Something about Donald Trump. I'm not, okay.
Yes, miss.
And then this one over here
yes,
is the church
that's
bake
a
sale.
Point.
This is Shirley asking for the recipes. This one replied to me. I've been talking to this prince for a while now.
Okay,
he's from Nigeria. He's trying to move a couple million dollars. He's a prince. And his family's having trouble getting the money.
Okay.
From his country over here to the United States.
Do you see this, man?
And he just needs me to help him. I have to get him a check. I owe him about $4,000. I'm going to have to do that later. It looks like once he gets the $4,000, he's going to be able to move all of the money through customs. And after that, He's going to give me a slick 100 G's. Can you believe that? Anyway, okay. Do you think that's why it said there were 52 things on my network? Because there were 52 emails?
Yes, Miss. Those are hackers. They are trying their best to access your network.
No, I'm talking about the 52 emails I got. Were you listening?
Yes, Miss. Those are hackers.
Shirley from my church is a hacker?
No, Miss. They are using different identity. They don't have their identity, Miss. They use others' identity. Okay?
Oh, you know what else it could be? There's 52 weeks in a year. I wonder if someone's trying to give us a clue. It's like a puzzle. There's 52 weeks in a year.
Connected to your computer.
And 747.
If they are.
The Boeing 747.
Okay.
This is a clue.
Let me speak.
It's a conspiracy.
Let me speak, miss. Let
the
me speak.
Illuminati is shining down upon us.
Okay.
In
ma'am,
52
please
weeks
calm down.
From
please
now,
calm down. Let me speak.
The 747s.
Can you hear me? Can you hear me, miss?
Maybe the flights are going to be cheaper. I don't know. I also probably dated 52 different gentlemen. That's a rough estimate. I don't know.
Listen me, let me speak first of all.
Uh-huh.
Do you see this? All the services provided by the Microsoft Corporation has already stopped. And this is done by those hackers. If they are completely connected to your computer, they can use your...
What does that
this
mean?
This is all the services, miss. This is all the services which is provided by the company. And it's... stop. It means there is no any protection in your computer. You are getting 52 emails from your church. It means they are using your church identity. It's
my
those hackers only.
My church is hacking me
they
for my recipes?
Have their identity. No, miss. They are not your churches. Those hackers using your church identity.
I haven't completely given up on the puzzle. Listen. 52 is 4 baker's dozen.
Mm-hmm.
I bake record award-winning pecan sandies. 52 weeks in a year, 747. I think I have 1 year to break the world record for the most amount of pecan sandies ever baked. And I bet I have to put them on a plane and send them to the man in Nigeria.
Type your email address here, miss. Your email address. Do you see this? The cursor is moving.
Why?
Because I have to register you. And I have to send all the paperwork. All
I love
the
how they say
your email
it in
address.
Such a way that's like, this is obvious, ma'am.
All the things are documented.
There's hackers
miss.
On your computer, and you. I need your email address. Duh. He didn't even explain it. It's just...
I don't even think I have an email address. Can you make one for me? Or why don't we just use your email address?
Yes, miss, I can do it. And do you see this? This kind of files is running in your computer.
What?
This one. Do you see this? The mouse cursor? The CSRSS. Do you install this file? Let me show you that what this kind of files do.
That's right. I told him I got 52 emails today, and then I was like, I don't think I have an email address. He doesn't even care. He's just going through his piece of paper. It says to ask for the email address, so.
So you have to get rid of it then.
So you don't have... Sorry, what did you say? Come again, please.
I said, so you're going to have to get rid of it?
Yep.
Okay,
I have
how
to block
long do you think it's going to take?
From your IP address. It's taken here about 10 to 15 minutes, miss. But I have to told you we have to install
Dang,
some
I
professional
just
tools.
Cut the internet connection because I was going to edit that page.
In your computer to block.
I
now,
just don't
you
understand what this is.
All those tools
what
to block
is CSRSS?
Sorry?
CSRSS.exe 52.
It's,
this is the user mode portion of the
Trojan,
Win52 subsystem. Win52SYS.
It's a spyware. It means it's a hacking attack. It's a type of files those hackers use to hack your IP address.
It says right there, the CSRSS
so without wasting a time,
RSS
yes,
is
miss.
Located in the system
yes,
52.
Miss. Yes, miss.
52. Wait, 52 votes? Yes, for 52
and don't
reviews?
Mind you're wasting a time.
And there's 52 people on my
yes,
computer.
Miss, and don't guess,
why
miss,
does the number 52 keep showing up
this.
Everywhere?
See this, miss. 52 different peoples are already established. That's the reason. 52 emails, 52 hackers, and 52 trolls and files.
You know what I have right here?
Those hackers are 50...
I just got a, bill
Sorry?
In the mail. I got a bill in the mail. Let me look at it. You've got to be kidding me. $52? Let me look at the next one. Okay, this is for the water bill. $52.52. No, no, no! Let me see the next. This is for the internet. They're upgrading my internet plan to 52 Mbps. What is happening right now? No! No, 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 no. No, no, no. 52. Stop it. No. Sir, I think I need to call the police. I've been on the phone with you for 52 minutes and 52 seconds.
Sorry?
There's something going on right now that is not normal. There's 52 states in America. I don't know what to do anymore.
There is only one way, miss. We have to install those professional tools to block all those hackers.
Oh, you're saying if you install a professional tool, then everything's going to be okay?
Yes, miss. Yes, miss. So now just... Yes, miss. So just go ahead and tell me which card you will use, the Visa and the Master, because I have to install all those professional tools.
Too late. Why didn't you say that 52 minutes ago? And how can I be sure that I'm never
going to
have a hacker again?
I'll make you sure, miss. I'll make you sure. It's a one-time cleanup charge, okay? And after that, I'm going to transfer this call to the cyber security department. And he's the one of the cyber security head. He will tell you that how can you make more protect, more safe your network so that in future you can't face this kind of problem again, okay?
Oh, look
can
at
you
that.
Hear me?
No malicious software detected. Well, that's good.
Okay, so just go ahead and write down your card number.
Well, that's good news. That means the hackers aren't
Let
hacking us
the
then, right?
They are using your IP address, miss, and don't stop the work.
Well, it's already done. It says they weren't doing anything.
Miss. No, 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 miss. You're getting me wrong. Let me show you again. Without installing the professional tools, it's not going to be blocked.
And what was the name of the tool?
Now you're getting me? That only, miss. The Microsoft Windows Malicious Removal Tools. The tools I have showed in your computer.
But I already have that
it
on my computer.
It has expired, okay?
Can I be honest with you? I'm going to be honest
I have
with you. It sounds like... You are literally making up every sentence that you're saying right now. Like, you're literally tailoring your words to my situation. Do you promise me on this recorded line that everything you're saying is completely truthful? And you're not tailoring it so that you might benefit?
Yes.
Because I clearly don't know anything about computers.
Yes, I promise.
So, I mean... You're telling me that everything you've done so far hasn't been a lie?
Yes, miss.
Okay, you promise?
Pretend I'm your grandmother for a minute.
Pretend I'm your grandma. Would you tell your grandmother
that she has 52 hackers
on her computer after you type in netstat?
If she have on her network.
And would you open up the event viewer and tell her that
that
those
time,
are infectious
hackers.
Files? Would you tell your grandma that?
And you don't have to worry, ma'am. I already told you that you are directly connected with the company, okay? So you don't have to worry about anything. Now it's my responsibility to take care of your device and your information. All right?
Okay. Thank you, honey.
Yeah, so you can type the card number, ma'am. What card you will be using for the payment? Is it a Visa, Master, or Amex?
How about after you fix it, I'll pay you.
Ma'am, we will fix it. You don't have to worry. We will fix it. We have already started the work, okay? Cleanup work is already going on.
Mm-hmm.
But for the software, we have to activate the license. So we have to use the card, okay?
Mm-hmm. How about this, honey? This is my promise to you. Since you promised me that you're being honest, I promise you this. If you can remove the foreign connections from my NetStat, I will pay you not $200, I will pay you $2,000. Do you hear me?
I will remove that, ma'am. That is
right
my
now.
Responsibility.
I'm saying
that's
if you can
work,
do it
because
right now,
customer satisfaction, everything will be.
If you can remove the foreign addresses, the hackers, the invaders from my computer,
we will
right
ma'am,
now.
We will.
I will give you $2,000.
And everything, ma'am. Everything.
Do it.
Ma'am, see, we don't need $2,000, okay? We are not here to $2,000. We are here to fix the problem. If you want, we can fix it for you. If you don't want, you can simply tell me, okay? We are not sitting here to force anybody.
I'm telling you, I want you to do it.
We are not here for the $2,000. Yeah, to do that, I have to use your card for the activation of services. So what card you will be using to remove that?
Honey, why don't you just use your card, fix it, and then I'll pay you $2,000.
Why
afterwards.
We will use our card, ma'am? This is your computer. Why we will use our card, ma'am?
Okay, can you bring
it's
me to the
computer,
website where I have to
your
pay
card,
for
okay?
it?
Okay, because everything is registered under your ID.
Will you bring me to the website where I have to pay for it? Then I'll type in my credit card.
Okay, no problem, ma'am. That's totally your choice.
Yeah, just take me to the Microsoft page where I have to buy the product. What is it called,
ma'am? We have to use some different license, okay? Ma'am,
simply
tell me you want to get this
fixed
or you want me to hang up
the
call.
You're making it so complicated. Just show me where it is and I'll buy it right now.
Ma'am, I am not making complicated. You are making this complicated. We are here to help you.
Okay,
and it seems like that you don't want the help. If you don't want it, just simply tell me.
Show me where it is and I'll buy it.
Yeah, that's easy enough. You can type that information here.
I don't want managed standard support for $198.
Ma'am, this is a license key, okay?
No, it's not.
Yeah, this is the license key which we have to activate it, okay? If you want, you can just simply tell me.
You took me to a... This isn't Microsoft. It says managed standard support.
We provide the support for Microsoft
standard
production.
Remote support for 3 months.
Ma'am, this is a license. Ma'am.
So it's only going to work for
are
3 months?
Are you dumb?
So after
yes.
3 months, I'm going to have to pay you another $199. Who would ever want to buy that?
You can go for the 1 year also, $498 for the 1 year. That is your choice, ma'am. See, I already told you in the beginning, nobody is sitting here to force you, okay?
I can't afford that.
If you want, you can tell me. If you don't want, that's totally fine,
months?
Okay?
All right, I don't even know what to say to you.
27 people are connected with your server. That's the reason I'm explaining you, ma'am, because you are not a computer savvy. We know each and everything.
Okay, so is this what I'm buying?
Ma'am, there are different licenses for different things. The one which we have told you, that was an IP license.
An IP license?
Yes.
Okay.
These are different things for different services and this is all what
right,
we are trying to explain you from so long.
All right, let me give you my credit card. Honey, I gotta say, I'm really proud of you. I bet your parents are so proud.
That is my job, ma'am, okay? That's how we work, okay? We are not
yeah.
sitting here to collect the money. Money is not coming in my pocket.
Yeah. You do your work for free, right?
Yeah, I get my salary, that's it.
Like I said, that's...
So,
gosh.
Which one, ma'am? 1 year, which one? 1 year one you will go, or which one?
When you talk to your parents, what do they say when you tell them you work for Microsoft? Do they say that they're really proud of you?
Yes, absolutely.
When you tell them that you help, when you help old ladies all day long, you help save their computers.
They know everything.
I bet they're so proud because there's so many people
yes, they know
in this
everything.
World today who steal from people my age, you know. One of my neighbors had someone call her and say that she was getting a refund.
I know, ma'am.
And you know what they
I
did?
Know, I totally understand.
They lied to her for an hour and 17 minutes and told her all these lies about her computer and she believed them. And she gave them access to her bank account, and now she can't pay any of her medical bills. They stole all of her
ma'am,
money out of her
not
bank account.
Here too. I
who
already
would,
told you.
Who would
I
steal
know.
From an old woman?
I,
what kind of low-life,
backward
human
totally,
being
I know,
would
ma'am.
Lie
I
to
know,
someone?
I totally understand.
And take advantage of them in that way. And you know, you got these guys too.
I know, ma'am. Nowadays, I totally understand, ma'am. I know nowadays lots of bad things are going on, but it doesn't mean that everyone is a bad guy. You cannot judge every person.
Well,
there are
lots
of good people who are genuinely trying to help you. I told you you will be getting all the details and the documents for the same on your email address. Everything is in written and documented. That's how we work. Because we believe in customer satisfaction.
I bet you do, and that's why I'm telling you all this, because you actually care about people. You care about me more than you care about yourself, and that's so kind of you.
Ma'am, this is not my job, okay? Because lying to you is not going to make any difference, so that you might be able to gain from it. Okay?
There is still good in this world. Hallelujah. God bless you.
Yeah, so ma'am, which one shall I activate? Thank you, ma'am. So which one shall I activate for you, ma'am? 1 year, 3 year, 5 year?
Jeez, how is he still going? Because he has no...
So you can decide, ma'am, which one shall I activate
empathy,
for you?
No conscience.
How do I make sure that I don't get scammed in the future? How do I make sure that the person I'm talking to is actually a legitimate technician who's not trying to take advantage of me?
That's what I told you, ma'am, that I will be providing you the customer ID, the license number, so that anybody will call you.
You just have to tell them what is my ID. No, I'm saying, if I'm telling you, how do I avoid being scammed from someone who's lying about being a Microsoft technician?
Nobody will be able to. I told you, once I will block each and everything, nobody will be able to get into your device. Nobody will be able to scam you. So you don't need to worry about that, ma'am. I told you that is my responsibility.
What if someone calls me and says that they work for Microsoft?
You can simply ask them that what is the customer ID.
What's my customer ID?
I will let you know once I will register you for the services.
How do I know that you work for Microsoft and that you're not a scammer? Because I don't have a customer ID yet.
Ma'am, I have already told you if I wanted to do something like that, I don't need to talk to you over the phone. I can simply hang up the call. I don't need to be over the phone. I can damage your computer, whatever I want, I can do. But this is not my job. My job is to fix the problem for you.
You might be able to damage my computer, but you probably can't take any money from me. Is that why you're calling me?
But I already told you we are not sitting here for the money.
You're a hacker.
If I am a hacker, just hang up the call, okay? No problem. Yes, no problem. I am a hacker. I don't want to fix your computer. No problem. Okay, that's totally fine. I'm so sorry.
Why did you lie to me?
That I have wasted my time with you.
What's wrong with you? Thank you so much.
Have a good day. Bye-bye. Take care.
How dare you? You are a scammer.
You are the one who called us and you were wasting our time, okay?
I almost fell for it.
You were a scammer. You are wasting people's time, okay?
I almost gave you my credit card. And you would have stolen money from me. You are a scammer. Wait, I'm a scammer?
This is what you do. You are the one...
I don't do any of this stuff.
You are the one who is scam people, okay? Who call them... Yes, you do. This is your job. This is what you do.
You're the one who went to the event viewer and told me that they were infections. That's a lie. And you went to Netstat, too, and told me that they were a bunch of hackers. The scammer may run Netstat and claim that they belong to hackers.
I guess I'm a scammer now for calling and wasting his time. Figures. They don't usually want to talk about it.
What do you think? I'm fool here, bro. I'm fool here, bro. I'm fool here, bro. Disconnect the call, bro.
First of all, we're not bros. We are not bros, okay?
Disconnect the call. The call.